Hi friends, welcome to RevForce. Please do subscribe my channel to get instantly updated with the reviews I'm providing with. And this video is all about helmets and road safety. In India, an average of 1.3 lakh people lose their lives every year due to road accidents, and half of them are two-wheeler accidents. So it is important that each one of us possess at least the basic essential riding gears. And helmets are one of those riding gears that each one of us should own. And if you're still riding your bikes without a helmet, please do buy one, as helmets help save our precious lives. And so coming back to helmets, there are many types of helmets available in the market. But I would personally suggest that we use a full-faced helmet like the one that we have right now. We all love to own high-performance bikes, but we should always ensure that we get the right helmets while buying the new bikes. And high performance bikes will indeed tempt us to go at high speeds, but proper riding gears would give us the confidence while riding those machines. And always buy helmets which are sturdy and look solid both outside and inside. And the one that I'm having right now is a full faced helmet which is strong enough to resist a huge amount of pressure when put onto it. So ensure that you guys also buy this type of sturdy helmets. And many of us are passionate about performance bikes, and we all love to enjoy riding them at top speeds. And so please do own proper helmets along with some of the riding gears such as the knee pads and the gloves. And indeed, life is safe when riding is safe. So ride safe, equip yourself with proper riding gears and enjoy riding. And thank you very much friends for watching this video. Please do subscribe my channel and share this video. Stay safe, take care, bye-bye.